मिट्टी में खुशहाल को पीट कर इसे बचाती हूँ और फिर रूप मिलाती हूँ और फिर इसको खुद।
When we are showing this Malala film to people, to slums, to rural folk, they come to know that in spite of all the problems which Malala was facing, she has bravely faced all of them and still she is going to school, she is taking her education and her family is with her. I think this family part is the most important. Many a times it happens that girls are eager to go to schools, eager to study, they want to do something on their own, they want to be independent, they want to have a lot of knowledge, but the family is not ready to send them. So I think Malala film is a proper guideline to them how a family should support their daughters to learn, to teach, to understand, to get knowledge. So this film will show them how a family can be supportive, especially how fathers can be supportive. Because many times what happens, even in the Indian mindset, the fathers are the main person in the family, isn't it? So the major issues or the major decisions are taken by the fathers. So if the father is going to support the child, his girl, his daughter, to study, to become independent, to go out and do something with her life, I think the whole family will back him. So it is the fathers who have to take the decisions. For example, even in cities, sometimes it happens that whenever there is a dispute about something, to take some decision, it is the father or the main man in the family who is taking the decision. So this is a lesson, Malala is a lesson for all those fathers or all those heads of the families who should support their daughters and their girls to do something different, out of the way. And then only the girls can be independent and they can learn and they can have a good education. So I think it is more of telling the fathers and the mothers to make their children independent than telling the girls to go out and study. That is what Malala is teaching.